Hi Jay Wans, do you know that exactly 1 year from now you'll be taking your A-levels? What's the difference between J1 and J2? J1, the exam you take, is a promotional exam. So all you need to do is to pass. Right, in J2, what your results will bring you is to a university of your choice if you do well enough. And the difference between J1 and J2 is actually that in J1, you have 9 months, okay, to do well for your microeconomics topics. In J2, you have an additional 10 months to do well for your J2 macroeconomics topics and build on your foundation in J1. So the problem here is that I think that many of us has been very distracted in the past 9 months because of COVID-19. So if you have had trouble building a strong foundation, then I'd like to introduce to you what we will be doing at ETG in November and December. So in November and December, ETG is doing what we call a Head Start program. So a Head Start program is a series of 12 lessons where we'll spend some time doing microeconomics foundation, where we will go through every single major micro topic again. We'll go through essay questions, case studies that we think that you need to go through to strengthen that foundation that you should have built in J1. But on top of that, we will also give you a head start on J2 topics. So the head start on J2 topics will see us covering key macroeconomic topics like living standards, ADAS, and macroeconomic goals, macroeconomic policies. You will be able to do these lessons flexibly, either via Zoom live stream, recorded video lessons, or you can come and attend the classes on site. Now, we know that project work is around the corner and some of you might want to focus on your project work. That is the reason why all of our lessons will be available through the learning management system. So for example, this week, if you have a heavy week doing project work, you can skip lesson for the week and you can go and revisit the lesson at a later timing. All students will be getting a copy of our textbook volume 4, which will comprise of all the notes and resources, right, that you'll be using for the Head Start program. Alright, so this is part of the textbook series that we have for ETG students. And term 4, you get textbook volume 4. And so, when you join us now for the Head Start program, you pay only for 12 lessons, but you'll get an extra 4 lessons free. So, effectively, what you'll be doing is to pay for 12 lessons, but you'll be getting a grand total of 16 lessons. Right, so if you feel that you haven't been spending your time constructively in the past 9 months, and you don't want to go into your J2 having only somewhat of a semblance of the correct knowledge to move on to your J2, I'll suggest that you join us for our Head Start program or even pre-register for our 2021 classes. So you can see more information at tuitiongenius.com/headstart.